Now, I get to update you on our giving project from the last 2 weeks. So for those of you who are here for Missions Fest, we had set a goal to raise $50,000. And yeah, so spoilers, guys, we stepped up and just as a church body, this is throughout our West Chicago campus, Iglesia del Pueblo and Tri-Village Church. As you can see on the screen, we raised actually $247,000 for this giving project. Yes. So throughout the whole week, our theme verse was in Matthew. It said to let your good deeds shine among men so they will glorify your Father in heaven. And it's just amazing to see the way that you responded to that call. And there's a lot more to celebrate than just this specific number, okay? So within that, you can see we had over 450 unique households participate in giving across our campuses. We had four different generations that gave. So that includes, we have retirement accounts to Venmo transfers to, we had littles giving from their announcements or from their allowance. So that's really incredible just to see the way that God worked and that we stepped up in that, in response to that. So what that means is you're going to be hearing over the next few months some of these projects getting started. We get to make some very fun phone calls telling our partners that we exceeded what they had even asked for. So, for example, we had promised, we were looking for $3,000 to create a library for vulnerable families in the Dominican Republic. And now we get to have several libraries that we can create and reach even more families and more children throughout that. We also had several cases where we offered to just cover 50% of what our partners were asking for. And they just said they were stepping out in faith and knew that God was going to generously provide the rest of it. And he did. We get to provide 100% of what they were asking for in those gifts. And so it's just really, this is what Paul is talking about in Ephesians when he describes God as him who is able to do immeasurably more than all that we ask, according to his power that is at work within us, the church. So this is why we exist. This is why we are here. And because of our giving, believers across the world are able to experience God's provision. And because of believers in Japan and Chicago, we were able to experience God's love and truth in a different way over the last 2 weeks. So I just want to take one more second to just praise God for all that he has done.